Hello everyone, in this video I'll show you how to remove the third brake light from a BMW 4 Series 2016, I think. You have this plastic cover, under this there are two clips. Pull with your hands. Okay. 1, 2. And after that, pull like this, it have these two clips. You will have one cable. Just need to remove it. Okay, and you need to, you will have these two things that you must remove. Okay. These two. This is your third brake light. If you want to remove the antenna, you will have here some space to remove, to unplug the antenna. Unplug the wires from the antenna. This is it. I will remove your third brake light. Thank you and bye bye.